civil or uncivil disobedience. The First Amendment to protect your right to freedom of speech, as long as you don't incite violence or law breaking. And there are gonna be people that get caught up in the march, they're gonna vandalize, they're gonna, I'm sorry, excuse me, I see two sisters standing. Why are the sisters standing and the brothers sitting?
If we wanna sit, we can ask.
Well, you ladies gotta speak up for yourselves.
Same 40 years ago.
There's no statute of limitations on chivalry. Mm.
That's gendered and sexist.
And polite.
And patronizing.
And polite.